Praise the Lord, my dear brothers and sisters. Very good morning to you in the name of our Lord God and Savior, King Jesus Christ. This morning for Daily Bread, we take the word of God from the book of John chapter 8 verse 12, where the Bible tells us that whoever follows me shall never be in darkness. So Jesus making it very clear that anybody who follows Jesus will never be in darkness. We know very well that Jesus is the light. Jesus is the light. Okay? And the opposite of the light is darkness, and the devil is darkness. So the Lord trying to tell us that anybody who follows Jesus will never be in the darkness. So let's take an example. You have a big lamppost in front of you, and you go close to the lamppost, you will not be hidden. Rather, you will be exposed in that light. But you go to a place where there is no light at all, and you go and be there in the dark, you will just not be visible also, you'll not be seen also, because the darkness has covered you. Okay, so in our life also the same way. If we move in the directions of the Lord Jesus Christ, how do we follow God? We follow God by His word. We follow God by obedience to His word. We follow Jesus by walking in His paths, that is being obedient to His word and doing things according to His word. Yes, indeed, that's how it is. And when we do that, we will be moving in the light. So when we are in the light, we will be exposed to this world. We will be seen, our works will be seen, our works will be highlighted. There will be so much good happening in our life. Suppose if we are not in that brightness, if we don't follow God, if we don't follow Christ, if we don't move in His directions, it's going to be a tough time for us. It's going to be a waste of life for us. We're going to be in the dark, and the darkness can never set us free. The darkness will hide us. The darkness will not expose us to the world. The darkness will, rather you could say, destroy all the beautiful things of our life. The darkness will never help us to be happy in our life. When it's spoken about darkness, it speaks about the devil and the evil world. And the evil world can never think of giving anything good to us but sorrow, misery, pain, agony, frustration, desperateness, destruction. That's the end of it. So today, following God in word and in deed is going to make us remain in the light, and we will not be in the dark anymore in our life. And even if somebody feels that he or she is in the dark somewhere, let's make a serious effort to come out of the darkness and walk in the light. Can we do that? Okay, let's close our eyes. Father God in heaven, we praise and we thank you. We worship you. We adore you, we glorify and exalt your holy name. Today as we pray, Father, help us by your grace to follow the truth, to follow Jesus in word and in deed, to remain in the light all the days of our life and not in the darkness anymore. Let our life be made meaningful in the light, and help us experience the best that you have in store for us. Bless, anoint, seal, and cover in your grace. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen. My dear brothers and sisters, you have a nice day today. And remember one thing. As long as we are in the light, we will never be in the dark. So, let's be in the light all the days of our life. Follow the word. Do good. Be good. Stay blessed. Till we meet again. Goodbye. God bless you.